Bucs take USC RB Ronald Jones II in second round of NFL draft. Tampa, Florida, App. The Tampa Bay Buccaneers turned to offense with their first pick in the second round, taking USC running back Ronald Jones II. Finding a running back capable of easing the burden on quarterback Jameis Winston to carry the offense was a priority addressed by Jones' selection with the 38th overall pick Friday night. Jones rushed for 1,550 yards and 19 touchdowns for USC last season. He averaged 6.1 yards per carry and scored 39 rushing TDs during his 3 years with the Trojans. Tampa Bay selected Washington defensive tackle Vita V 12th overall during Thursday's first round. Underscore for more app NFL coverage, http://www.pro32.app.org and http://www.twitter.com/app_NFL.